morning, everyone. It's gonna be rainy again today. Let's go dump some timber. It'll be a wet day today. It's supposed to let up here by 8 o'clock, so probably dry out by the end of the day when it's time to go home. But today I brought some dry clothes to change into for the ride home. Just some basketball shorts and a t-shirt and flip-flops. Wouldn't be comfortable. Get out of the wet clothes and stuff. Yesterday kind of sucked driving home. His feet were soaking wet, everything. So, anyway.
Mm-hmm.
slick and steep. Doesn't look like it on camera, but she's slick. That chain's a day old chain, so it's pretty dull. I'm gonna sharpen it up. Of course, I went and forgot my spare chains in the truck. Took them all out last night, took them in the shop and sharpened them all up, but I went and forgot them. Time to take the glasses off, they're getting foggy. Maybe I let my eyes dilate so I can see. But got my phone, got a little tent made up with my coat. Oh. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that little clip. Riggers are probably wondering who I'm talking to. But if you guys haven't watched the last video, or a couple videos ago, I'm trying to push my glasses up, I don't even have them on. Kelsey got the teaching position, second grade teaching. There is a program that takes donations, and then they order the stuff, the school supplies for the kids and stuff, and help set up the classroom, and then they'll mail all the supplies to Kelsey. If you guys would like to donate, you know, we're not begging you guys to. We don't ask for nothing on here. But we're trying to get her classroom set up so she has a good start to the year. She's starting back to college September 1st, which the school worked out a deal. So Kelsey gets to finish her schooling. But yeah, congrats to her. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's raining, toughing it out. Like I told my boss, though, if it was November and it was a buck rut, I wouldn't be here. I'd be like, no, I'm sick. That and, yeah, I don't like working in the rain when it's cold. It's nice today, keeps some mosquitoes down. Freaking drenched. But, so I was running good. I just need to sharpen it up. No mishaps other than me falling just a second ago. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that little tip about the gas can, too. That was, works pretty good. So, if you haven't watched that, go back to our last video from yesterday and check out the gas can tip. It says it was supposed to quit raining at 7, 8 o'clock this morning, but hasn't let up. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. We wish you good health and happiness. Again, I'll leave a link in the description to Kelsey's school fund deal. So, if you guys just say congratulations, that's more than enough. If you guys would like to donate, or would like to thank the people who have donated, Michael, Todd, I think there's a couple others. I'll get your names and give you a shout out. But thanks again. And like to say hello to Gemma. That's Aaron Vanderberg. Sorry if I butchered that. His daughter Gemma. She's a little sweetheart. She's got Down syndrome. Just a beautiful little soul though. Anyway, that's enough rambling. Have a good day, y'all. I tell you what, I wished I had a cubicle job right now. 9 to 5 with a hot cup of coffee, looking out my window. I love them desk jobs. Can't even say desk. Nope, I love my office. Soaking wet, dumping timber.